Hello and welcome.
My name is Necrolord, if you haven't already guessed, and we're continuing with Titanfall. Wait, what's happening? What do you mean, who are you? Ugh. Oh, right, I hit B to switch profile. I thought that just took me back to the title screen. Yeah, I was busy fiddling around with the settings and everything. You know what's interesting? Is that if you just sit here and listen to the music, it sounds an awful lot like the music from Captain America Civil War. Anyway, we've rejoined what's left of the 9th Militia Fleets. We've got Sarah Briggs, who is a bitch, leading the mission to capture the Fold weapons power source, known as the Ark. So yeah. Yeah, we're pretty much to thank for this, because, you know, the data we got is what they're using to track it. It's right here on Typhon. Shocker, given that, you know, Blisk did actually mention the Ark in the first mission, I'm pretty sure. And it's at an IMC airbase awaiting transport. We're about to hit that airbase with every Titan we can muster. Why is the assumption that just because we have Titans that we're going to do well? I've killed tons of Titans. And I mean, the guy didn't even start out as a pilot. He started out as a rifleman. Plus, we've got ships. Those big-ass ships. I'm pretty sure they can do more than a Titan. Yay! I'm glad that we got... Yeah, he insults us. Developed a Fold weapon. It has the power to destroy entire worlds, but without its power source, the Ark, it is inoperable. Your mission is to capture the Ark before it can leave the airbase. Are you in there? Weapons hot. I don't think she's in there. I couldn't see her, at least. And she... She's not joining us. So she got in her Titan, gave us a whole big speech, and she's not even dropping down. Oh no, here she is. Never mind. This is not going well already. This is a shit start. Am I even hitting them from over here? Oop, enemy Titans. What are you? There's just some poor pilot walking around without a Titan. Alright, switch. Oh, come on. Oh, I should have gone tone and get the shield. This is tough. Replacement battery required. Ah, come on. Damn it. Do they have a limit? Okay, bad start to the mission. Fun mission, though. And you know what? We've got to win, because that Marvin gave us the salute. Which means this is serious. I like Marvins. Alright, I'm using the tone this time. Yes, it's not the most challenging of Titans to use, but you know what? I need the shield. What? Oh. Okay, I said. Okay, gonna admit, poor start to the episode. But I realize now what I'm supposed to do. I'm just supposed to take cover at the beginning and wait for the ships to take out those guns. Wait, what? I had a shield. Where'd it go? It couldn't die that quick, could it? Alright, there we go. That's a good start. Sparrow, we I do prefer the Scorch for Titan on Titan combat, but they have got North Stars, which means I need to be able to take out and Brute, so I need to be able to take out Flyers. Alright, they're the big issue right now. Oh, I got my Salvo. Alright, Ronin's not too bad if I can keep him at range. And if they do get close, then I'm just going to use my Scorch. Ooh! Tripwise. I wonder if they're going to keep on coming if I'm supposed to push through. Switch. There you go. Alright, I definitely think that we're making progress. The enemy have to up push back a bit. Battery. Oh, I actually hit him with the Scorch from this distance. You know, I'm gonna remove some of my complaints about Sarah Briggs. At least she's pushing forwards. I mean, I didn't really like her in the first game because I thought she didn't do much apart from, you know, get all ordery and mean to our troops. Jeez, I can't believe it missed. Well, that was it for me. Alright, what's next? Oop. Jeez, like I'm unlimited there. No, there has to be a limit. We'll make it oh, shit, Legion. Wait, no, not the tone, the Ion. Glad I saved this. If only I could turn it off. Alright, any collectibles I've missed? Nothing in particular. I mean, I'd have to scour that entire battlefield and I don't really want to do that. Lock this area down. BT, Pilot Cooper, you're with me. Let's go. Yay, she's gonna be pilot. Go. Hostile Titan spotted. Oh, shit, they got a Scorch now. Still, I've used one enough to know how to combat it at least. Try harder than that. If I had a North Star, I'd be able to counter it perfectly. Got it. Nice.
Nice shot, Pilot Cooper. We need to keep moving.
You know, she could just say Cooper. Militia pilots, all of theirs have their missiles out already.
We've got to get to that ship before it takes off. Weapons out, pilot. Move it, pilot. Move it.
Enemy Titan in sight.
Ah, oh, another Scorch. Oh yeah, I forgot about these. Ooh, perfect. Oh, well, at least I've got to hit the other one a little bit. Not a lot, mind you, but still. Okay, so apparently there's an achievement for each core ability, I think. Come on, just a bit more, just a bit more. Oh my, how much thermite did he shoot? That spread miles. Alright, let's try something a little different for this one. Where'd he go? Teleport, teleport, teleport! Alright, now do we get an achievement? Huh, no achievement. Oh, nope, there it is. That's a good one. I have the power. Alright, let's see. I've not used a brute, but I can't really imagine a brute having one, to be honest. Because a brute's not a... Because a brute's like a campaign-exclusive Titan.
Come on, pilot. Follow me. Here we go. Get ready, pilot. Going up.
I mean, I suppose I could test it.
That was the easy part.
Well, I mean, once I worked out the kinks, it wasn't too difficult, but I did do badly first off.
As far as I'm concerned, you've earned your pilot certification.
Yay! High five!
Now let's finish this thing and get home. There she is! We still have time to intercept the Ark.
Why is every piece of technology a sheep? Look, that's a beautiful... She's a beautiful ship, or she's a beautiful car, all that. Wait, no. No, I didn't miss. I hit the tone. This would be so much better with a scope. Alright. So yeah, I think we're going to end up finishing with the Legion. Well, that missed. Huh, I thought the bullet was big enough to hit above. Where's a weak one? Stop, dog. Yes, I killed him. Okay, free pilot helmets in the mission. Kind of makes sense, because this is a Titan-heavy mission. Alright, that's gotta be worth the achievement. I mean, it has to be an achievement for it. All the others had it. I've had fun with this, but I'm gonna switch up. Sorry about that, my screen went blue for some reason. That doesn't have to happen. I thought I changed the settings, but for some reason I think my computer has reset my entire capture card settings. Because it put like all the sound mixes back to 50 each. Whereas I had like a slight like reduction in the game sound and a slight increase in my voice sound. So since I'm recording the two together, I can't like individually change them afterwards. Yeah, so it's possible they reset it. Because I had it at number 5 or something, I think. I mean, this new capture card's got like this TV compatibility meter. I need to fiddle around and find the perfect one. Because otherwise it does have like occasional blue screens like I just had. But fortunately the recording doesn't pick it up, so that's good. But even so, I do obviously, you know, pause the game because I'm like in the middle of a fight and I can't see a thing. I feel like I'm missing something. Basically just a North Stars one. Oh, I'm outnumbered. Okay, the Brute was not the way to go. Oh, and I can't get back up. Alright, hold on, maybe I can pick him up. There we go. No, I need the tone for this. Woo, battery! Oh no, no! Damn, I was doing so well this time. Well, at least I've got a bit of range. Wait, no. down. Oh, I already had. Damn, I need a battery, There's one of them.
Warning, our reactor is unstable. Replacement battery.
Oh, really? I feel they've clumped everything too close together here. That's why I can't push through. Maybe I should go back to the North Star. Use the range at least.
The Draconis is almost fueled. Move, move! Their escort is here. We don't have much time.
Don't. Oh, you idiot. Stop hiding behind my ship. That's the brutes dealt with. Now, if I can just get that tone. Easy shot far. I can't tell if they're bringing in new ones, or if that one just landed. Woo! Double kill. Put the shield up, Get out of my way, you idiot.
The Ark is headed your way. I'll let Viper take it from here. See you soon.
Crap. Who's Viper? You know, if that cutscene weren't happening, I might have been able to make it.
Get to a ship. We're going after him.
Okay. I can't tell if this is the same mission. I think it is, though. Most missions last like 50 minutes. Then again, so press A to... Oh, no. I do not think this is the same mission. So, with that in mind, I'm going to quickly quit. Return to main menu. Yep, it is a different mission entirely. Well, that was a short mission today. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like, rate, or subscribe if you have, and goodbye. Thanks for watching.